Andrea Salinas knows talk is cheap and taking care of our families is way too expensive. So she did something about it. In Oregon, she worked with Republicans to fight high prescription drug costs, and she voted to lower energy bills and reduce pollution. Now she's running for Congress to cap the price of insulin and ensure our veterans have the health care they deserve. No cheap talk, just lower costs. That's what we need in Congress. That's Andrea Salinas.